Hello everyone, and welcome to another setup video for another Pyrography project from Thelearningdroid. Okay, so I've got my single temperature pyrography machine, and down here just under the camera I've got the mount secured so that once it's hot it doesn't have to lean on the surface. I've got a sacrificial desktop in case anything gets dropped on it, anything that will burn. Glass jar for expended pyrography pieces, spare pyrography pieces, blade, scissors, set of pliers, my little hot disc which I use for leaning the hot pyrography machine on, single temperature one. I'm thinking of upgrading to a mixed temperature one soon, just because I'm doing so much pyrography. I'm using basswood. Once again, it's been pre-sanded, pre-cut. It'll be shaped after I'm done as well. I've got a bit of sacrificial basswood, as you can see. That's just to test burning speeds and shading speeds and things on, and to expend any excess heat, because if you take a hot pyrography bit and you press it into a bit of expendable wood, a bit of spare from whatever project you're doing, you get rid of excess heat, which means that when you apply it to the project you're not quite as hot anymore. So I've already applied the pattern, you saw that one, this is the dragon gift. So now we'll move on to the actual pyrography.